أخبار اليوم.
Okay.
Awesome.
What about the film?
What about the film?
Yeah. Yes.
It's a good film. It's really good. The film's called The Man Who Knew Infinity. It's about one of the most legendary Indian mathematicians to make it at Cambridge with the help of a great man played by Jeremy Irons called G.H. Hardy. And it's about their story together.
And what opinion of the festival Dubai 21?
It's a beautifully run festival. I'm really excited to see the reaction inside.
Okay.
Thank you.
Can you take-